What's up, Phil?
I prefer you not call me Phil.
How did it feel to join the paparazzi, Phil? When you were young, you
used to dream about. It'll be good to see him. If I see him,
by a teacher, Philip Coulson. Find me standing
barefoot at your side. For God's sakes, guy, come home.
I used to whisper. It's Daisy, sir.
Damn it. Daisy, right. And lay down
at your side. And take your time. You have to call me Coulson.
I'm saying you need to call her family.
We're her family.
We've been through way too much together. I just need you to be my friend right now. I'm not
strong. You're the person that I go to when things get heavy.
She's not my daughter, but she's as close to family as I've got.
Are you gonna say anything else?
Nothing else to say. I'm just glad you're safe. Imagining those flames that did rise and blackened up the sky. The light ever rob a bank? Showed you barefoot in sky. The snow.
And then the fire started. Is Coulson okay? Up floating, blinding, as you are. Cool. Now I'm the
one left screaming. And I will save her no matter what the cost. And how
was I to know? You're the closest thing I have to family. After everything, we deserve to know.
Because you're one of the few people I know I can trust. But now I'm lost, so
lost. I'm gonna carry on. I don't
like where this is going.
You think I do? I'm gonna carry them all. I'm gonna carry you home. And oh, I'm gonna bury you. This is my place.
Don't do this! I'm gonna write it in
stone. Remember me.
I'm sorry. I don't.
You found me alone in an alley.
Daisy.
You gave me everything.
The daughter you never had. You've always been capable of more than you imagine.
Not without you. There's nothing without you. There are a few things I've missed.
They missed you too. But now I'm lost, so lost.